Hey YouTube, if you haven't already seen our videos, we are Bella Trois. This is
Cara.
I'm Jackie.
And
Deepa.
And we like to get together and talk about fun girl stuff and do things together. Mm-hmm. So today what we're talking about are sunglasses. And I really like these sunglasses. If you can believe it, I bought them at the dollar store. So they look really comparable to Ray-Bans. I find that I wear them all the time. I'm really bad with expensive sunglasses because I find I break them, I lose them. So these are just great. I can throw them in my bag. I don't have to worry about them getting scratched at the beach.
Yeah.
And if I want a new pair, I can just go back to the dollar store. And the reason why I like them is they do really look like Ray-Bans.
Yes.
So like an obviously at way less of a price.
For a dollar.
Exactly. And they're really versatile. Like I feel like they look good on a lot of different face shapes. I don't know if you want to try them.
I think that those type of glasses can fit anyone's
face.
Yeah,
those do too. They look great.
Because they're a classic look, because it's just like a clean, totally. Safe, like you want to add it to something, it just is perfect.
It's in that little
edge. Yeah, let's see.
Okay. I love it.
Like buy one
love it.
So they're like, they're for everyone, right? They're not just for one particular face. So so these ones that I bought, I am more of an edgier type of style.
These are super trendy.
I know, these are so cute, but I found these at Aldo for about $10, and they're pretty cool. They're more of an oval shape with like a little cat.
I love
that. They remind me of like Dina Martini.
Yeah.
Like that's something she wear, but sharp.
I do like sexy.
Yeah, like really sexy. I like the ones that go all the way up, but I can't find a pair that I'd actually
want.
Oh, these are $10!
That is not bad at all.
So cheap, why don't you go show them on?
Super trendy. I don't know if these are gonna look good on me.
And I love the sunglasses that are really dark at the top and
go to light.
It's like faded.
Yeah.
That's called ombre, ladies.
Ombre and black.
Your sunglasses, one of
us.
That's cute. And it's
they suit you too.
And there's sort of like the bug-eye-like ones.
I would never think.
Yeah, you gotta try them. You know, people just look at like, I couldn't wear that. But no, realistically, you gotta put them on, try them on.
Sometimes it's hard to go shopping for sunglasses by yourself too, because you can't really see properly in the mirror. It's good to have someone else with you to let you
know. Oh, and then because they like aisle, like if you go to any like, like accessory store, they have all like up and down. You're like, which one?
Yeah, it can be overwhelming, that's for sure.
You see it in a magazine and you think that, you know, oh, I love this style, but you don't know if it's going to look good on you or not, right?
And then again, for $10, I mean, you can just tuck those away and wear them whenever you want.
Exactly. You can buy a couple pairs.
Yeah. Okay, so yours are a little more pricey.
Okay, so these are Ray-Ban aviators. I love aviators. My dad has been wearing aviators since I was little, so I just have always loved them.
They look great.
I love because they're like a, kind of a brown lens, and they've got the gold, which I find gold always looks really nice on my skin. So you guys try these on as well. I feel like
where did you get them?
Like, suit pretty much everyone.
I feel like that
they're
too.
From Sunglass Hut.
Nice. All right.
Very nice. Yeah, they're really nice.
Yeah, I
really
like those.
I like gold with blonde hair. It looks really nice.
I love gold materials.
Those are awesome. And then they also have the dark to light tint, which is my favorite type of sunglass is the dark to light tint.
Love it.
Beautiful.
Yeah, so these are our favorite sunglasses. I've been wearing these the whole summer. There's a bit of scratch on them. I don't have like a case that I put them on. I just like throw them in my purse. But the thing is, I have tons of sunglasses. I'm like,
But if they're $10, that's not a big deal.
No, that's what I mean. If you buy cheap sunglasses, see, I would break mine all the time. If I had like Celine glasses, there's a pair that I would love to have, but like, it costs like $400.
I know. I bought some Marc Jacobs once.
And then you lost them?
So that's a wrap on our sunglasses video.
Yeah, so I hope you guys like this one. And hopefully you guys will get out there and try your friend's sunglasses and kind of play around and see what.
Totally.
You never know. Maybe you could end up wearing something like that, which you never think you would ever try.
But make sure you look and find out, go to different retail stores. Don't be afraid to try things on and look online as well and go to the retail stores and find there's some really good deals. Especially right now, go on website sale. Stuff's on right now, so summer, end of summer.
And let us know what you like. Mm-hmm. And don't forget to like our video.
Bye guys.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.